And we're almost ready to go at Sandown for Daily Double Leg number one. Daily Double Leg number one, that is. They're set to run. Green light. 5.95 down to the post and a lap from there. Green light set. Away, Rockstar Fletch out fast from the inside. The fade through to lead, settling down over Rockstar Beeve and railing to third. Spokane Flick not far away. There by three lengths to Hot Tip, Lightwood Lass, and then Lucy's Milo. Well back now to Zipping Nitro and last Maximum Brew. Down the back and Rockstar Fletch the leader. Led by 2.5 to Rockstar Beeve and Spokane Flick holding the rail. There five lengths to Lucy's Milo and then Zipping Nitro making ground. Rockstar Fletch pressed hard by the kennel mate Rockstar Beeve, who swept around to grab the lead. Spokane Flick runs on late, but it's all Rockstar Beeve sprinted clear and won it big time. Rockstar Beeve by three. Too good for Spokane Flick, Rockstar Fletch, and then Zipping Nitro. He hit the line eye-catchingly again from Lucy's Milo, Maximum Brew. Well back to Hot Tip and Lightwood Lass, 34 and 24. That's a really powerful performance. Announces himself tonight, Rockstar Beeve, number six, the winner. Rockstar Fletch did exactly what the punters were expecting. Fired out of the inside, straight to the front. But when the heat came on, Rockstar Beeve was able to let down, grab the kennel mate, and then sprint away with a dashing display. Ran straight by the litter and kennel mate, charged for the line, and has been all too good. Number six first, Rockstar Beeve, a son of Collision, Beckham Rose. She's been a good little producer. The Nut Evans Syndicate for Andrea Daly. Second in two, Spokane Flick, High Earner, Shell She Rock, David.